Let's go.
What is up, you guys? I'm Charmx. Today I'm gonna be reacting to SML movie Jeffy's Bad Dog by Super Luigi Logan. Now, hopefully it's been quite funny. I love Jeffy's dog because Jeffy's dog is like, you know, not all in the head, and it's quite funny when Jeffy's dog gets involved. But hopefully this will be quite funny. Also, I watched one of Chili's videos, and one of the people who work with Logan in the, you know, these videos is actually in the hospital right now, and has been in the hospital for, I think it was like 2 weeks, because he had, I think it was like kidney failure or something. It's crazy. So hopefully he gets better, because, you know, that's freaking terrifying to have like kidney failure, and I don't think he's that old or anything either. Anyway, with that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Super Luigi Logan. Without any further ado, let's begin.
Hey, Daddy.
Hey, Boo-Boo-Boo. What's going?
Jeffy, can you get your dog off the couch? You're starting to slobber.
Yeah, but first, can I have some chocolate cake?
Chocolate cake? Did you clean your room?
Yeah, but don't check.
I'm gonna go check.
I said yep. Go check, Daddy!
Let me check and see if he cleaned the room.
Jeffy! You did not clean your room! This room is a mess! You lied!
Daddy, I ain't lying. This is what happened. You asked me if I cleaned my room, and I said, yeah, but don't check. So you had to check, so if you had never checked, you would assume my room was clean. So it didn't turn into
a Schrodinger's cat situation.
A lie until you saw that I lied. So you really lied to yourself. How you feel about lying to yourself, liar?
Jeffy, no! You're gonna clean your room in 5 minutes, or you're grounded and you don't get chocolate cake!
How about 4 minutes?
Wait, why did he lower it from five?
Okay, even better. Clean it in 4 minutes, then.
How about 3 minutes?
Okay, how about 1 minute, then, if you want to do less time?
Done.
Okay, get it clean in 1 minute, then.
All right, time to clean my room.
He's just throwing it outside. Well, I mean, I guess it does clean it.
Next thing, there's a giraffe. See you later, Mr. Piggy. Bye-bye, Mr. Car.
His neighbors probably think he's crazy just throwing out all this stuff on his front lawn.
All right, Daddy. Clean my room for real this time.
All right, I'm gonna go check, Jeffy.
All right.
Let me check. Whoa, Jeffy, you cleaned your room!
Sure did, Daddy. Now, how about that chocolate cake?
I can't wait till he goes outside and sees the mess.
Well, I mean, you did clean your room, and it's spotless, so go in the kitchen and get your chocolate cake, okay?
Great. All right, Daddy, I got my chocolate cake.
Jeffy, whoa. That's a lot of chocolate.
Well, Dad, I like my cake.
Whoa, now. Wow, that's a crazy cake. And I personally, I don't like cake that much. I'm more of a salty guy. I like salty foods, like pizza, you know? I like salty things. But that looked pretty good.
Cake how I like my women. Chocolate with a fat ass.
Well, Jeffy, if you're gonna eat this on the couch, it's gonna make a mess.
Well, I wanna eat it on the couch, Daddy. I cleaned my room.
Well, where's your fork?
I was gonna eat it with my hands, Daddy.
No, you're not eating with your hands. Look, we're gonna get you a fork and some napkins. Come on.
All right, Daddy.
Why would you allow him to eat that much? That's like diabetes right there.
All right, Daddy. I got my fork.
Oh, no. Dog's gonna eat it. The dog's gonna eat it all.
All right, Jeffy, and I got your napkins, so let's go eat your chocolate cake.
All right. Oh, Daddy! Where's my chocolate cake? Did you eat it?
Well, no, Jeffy, I couldn't have ate it. I was with you the whole time. Oh, no, Jeffy. I think your dog might...
Oh, that's right. Dogs are allergic to chocolate. Well, they aren't allergic to it, but there's something inside of them that... I think it's when it processes chocolate down or whatever, it turns into a poisonous chemical. So that's why dogs aren't supposed to eat chocolate, because it can end up, you know, game-ending them. So, yeah. I totally forgot about that.
But I ate the chocolate cake!
Bad poopy butt! Bad, 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 bad!
No, Jeffy, dogs can't eat chocolate.
Well, he did, Daddy, because it's not here anymore!
Well, no, Jeffy, I meant like dogs can't eat chocolate.
Daddy, are you insane? He did eat the chocolate cake because the chocolate cake's not here!
Well, no, Jeffy, I mean like dogs, the chocolate is not for dogs.
I know, because it's for me. It's my chocolate cake.
It looks like Jeffy gets to go another day without diabetes. This is so sad.
Well, no, Jeffy, I meant like if dogs eat chocolate, they might go to sleep forever.
Yeah, I would take a nap for a long time today if I ate a whole chocolate cake.
Well, no, Jeffy, hold on. I gotta call the vet. This is serious. There might be something wrong with you.
You have to go and get, there's a type of medicine or whatever that, like, makes you get sick. That's what you gotta give to the dog to make it get sick. so that the chocolate doesn't have time to process in the stomach.
Your dog. Bad poopy butt!
Hello? Hey, there's a lot of stuff in your yard, like toys and stuff, mostly. Are you guys having a yard sale? Like, literally?
What? No. My son's dog. It's an emergency. I need to come inside.
Okay. Alright, what's...
Well, at least you referenced the toys on the front yard.
Seems to be the problem. Wait, you guys had chocolate cake without me? Chocolate is my favorite. I could literally eat it until I die.
Oh, see, look, that's what we think might have happened. See, look, we had this huge chocolate cake, and we think my son's dog might have ate it. So, if he ate that cake, do you think he'd be okay?
No. If dogs eat too much chocolate, they die.
Don't say die! My son's right there!
Oh, I'm sorry. They go to sleep forever.
Well, can you check on my son's dog and see if he's okay?
No, he went to sleep forever.
Wait, he did?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, the dog's gone? Oh, no.
Well, you can't do anything about that?
No, I can't bring him back from the dead.
Well, you can't, like, rub things together, like in the movie, like, they rub them together and they shock him, like...
No, I'm a vet. I'm not gonna defibrillate an animal.
Oh, he's a vet and a doctor and a policeman and...
Well, then what do I do about him?
You dig a hole in the backyard, and then you throw him inside, and then you put a really sad post on Facebook and get a couple hundred likes and feel better.
Funny, but way too accurate.
Okay, then what do I do about my son?
I don't know, just tell him the truth.
I can't tell him the truth, look at him. If I tell him the truth, he's gonna freak out and scream and cry, and I don't know how to tell him.
Okay, well, how about I do it?
Well, I mean, yeah, you are a doctor, you're used to telling people sad stuff all the time.
Yeah.
Okay, so what, okay, I want you to tell him, but tell him in like a little kid way, like a way he'll...
This is not gonna go over well.
Understand, like, a nice cartoony way.
Oh, okay, no problem. Hey, Jeffy?
Or
your dog is dead.
In a real cartoony way.
My dog is dead!
Yeah, that's right.
Whoa, why would you tell him like that?
Oh, I'm sorry, but the sooner you rip this band-aid off, the better, okay?
Well,
dead, your dog's dead, he's not coming back, he's dead.
You could have told him in a nicer way!
Oh, I'm...
What good, bedside manner right there. That's some really good bedside manner.
I'm sorry, your dog croaked. He's worm food now. Is that Disney enough for you?
Okay, you know what, just get out.
Okay, look, how about you just get your kid a toy and he'll calm right down. There's a ton of them in the yard anyway.
Oh, no, Jeffy, it's gonna be okay.
I want my doggy back!
I know, Jeffy, but look, everything's gonna...
This is sad, but kind of funny at the same time. Like, I love Brooklyn Tea Guy, and that's one way to rip off a band-aid, my goodness.
It'll be okay, look, one day we'll get you a new dog, okay?
I don't want a new doggy, Daddy, I want this doggy!
Well, Jeffy, look.
You can have him stuffed, I guess, right? I mean, he won't be alive, but he can be with you forever that way, you know, if you get him stuffed.
Not morbid at all, Charmx.
Sometimes things in life happen and you just have to move on from it, okay?
No! Bring me my doggy back right now!
Oh, Jeffy, how about this? Look, we'll sing a song together, okay? Look, your dog is dead, but one day we'll get you a new one.
I hate that song, Daddy!
Jeffy, look, I wish I could bring your dog back, but I can't, Jeffy.
I'm loving it. You get it? It's like McDonald's, but with Blair.
The devil!
Oh, they're gonna make a deal with the devil to get the dog back?
Oh, Daddy, what's the ketchup man doing here? Are we our ketchup?
Ketchup man, that is a new one.
Well, no, Jeffy, it's not the ketchup man, that's the devil, and I don't know what he's doing here.
Oh, come on, I heard you wished your dog would come back to life, and I can do that, because I am the devil.
Well, you know what, we don't need your help, because usually when you want to help someone, you want something in return, like our souls, or you want us to do something bad.
Oh, no, I don't want anything in return, we're friends, I just wanted to help you out.
Okay, so you can bring this dog back, and you don't want anything in return?
Nope, it'll be totally cool.
Yeah, I would not trust him. I would not trust him. Remember the last time they dealt with the devil? That was only a couple weeks ago, for Halloween, and they had to dress up, right? I don't want to spoil it, actually.
Okay, Jeffy, do you want your dog back?
Yeah, Dad, I really want my donkey back.
Alright, so, yeah, if you can really bring him back, then bring him back.
Okay, stand back.
It sounded like, the voice actor is about to start laughing.
I thought that was going to work.
So you can't bring him back?
Oh, no, I can. It's easy. Okay, this time for real. Blay! Boom, he's alive!
Poopy butt, you're alive?
Why does he have evil eyebrows now?
Make you so-
What's wrong with him?
Oh,
Oh yeah, I forgot. When I bring things back from the dead, they're always evil.
Well, you should have told us that before you did it!
Well, you really wanted him to come back to life. I thought it'd be okay.
At least your conscience is now clear that he is not dead. I mean, he may be evil, but he's not dead, so... That's something, I guess, right?
How do we kill him? How do we stop him?
Oh, you can't. He's a demon. He's immortal.
What? He's immortal? What if he tries to kill somebody?
Oh, he will. He definitely will.
What? So he's evil now?
Yup.
Oh my god. Okay, you know what? You're gonna help me stop him.
Okay, I've always wanted the dog.
Okay, Jeffy, look. You're gonna stay here so you don't get hurt, okay?
Alright, Daddy. My arm's already a chew toy.
Alright, look. We're gonna go stop this dog because you did this. Come on.
Okay.
They should just call the Humane Society.
Oh, look, he has a knife!
Yep, he sure does.
Well, stop him!
Oh, look, the only thing I have is holy water. Oh, Jesus, it burns! Ah!
Why'd you drop it?
Look, I'm the devil and it's holy water. I'm not supposed to touch it.
Well, then what are we gonna do now? He's not a knife!
Use gloves. Use gloves.
I could try going to talk to him. Hey there, little doggy. Who's a bad boy? Yes, yes, that's right. You are a bad boy, aren't you? Yes, you're very bad.
Jesus, let's go. Oh, God, it sucks. Thank you, God. Thank you very much for the help.
Are you okay?
No, this little bastard bit me. I'm gonna get demon rabies.
Well, what do we do now?
I don't know. We could try to poison his dog food.
Why don't you try to, I don't know, can you feed him chocolate? Well, is that how they're gonna solve the problem? Feed him chocolate? I don't know.
That would be very evil.
Well, you said he's immortal, you said he can't die.
Oh, look, man, it's worth a try, I'm out of ideas.
Okay, look, we're gonna put poison in his dog food and you're gonna make it work, okay? Cause you're the devil, you can do anything.
Alright, fine, whatever.
Alright, here's the dog food, now where's the poison?
Right there!
That's sprinkles.
They are poison sprinkles from hell!
You could say they are devilly delicious.
They are colorful but very deadly.
Okay.
One bite of this and he will go straight back to hell.
Alright, now let's try to get him to eat it, alright?
Okay.
Alright, so we're gonna leave the food right here, so now let's go find him, okay?
Okay.
Why not just try chocolate cake again? At least you know he likes it.
Okay, let's go find him.
Oh, look, there he is. Poopy Butt, we got some delicious food over here. Come on, come on, come on. All right, Poopy Butt, look, eat your dog food. Yeah, that's right, eat it. That's right, eat it.
Hey.
Why not just put him up for adoption or something? Get someone else to take him and deal with this the new problem, right?
Hey, Danny, can you help me clean my bowling ball?
What? Oh my god!
My goodness.
You gonna be okay?
I don't know. Alright, he's paralyzed from the neck down, so he can't hurt anybody. Even though he really wants to.
So,
good news, everyone.
Jeffy, you got your dog back. He's exactly how he was before.
Yay, Poopy Boy, I missed you so much.
Careful, he might bite more than he used to, but that's just how he says I love you. Or I hate you.
I like that ending a lot. I really do. Just because, you know, it didn't kill him. So technically, he's still immortal. That law hasn't been broken. It's just that he's now paralyzed and he's back to the way he was before. I like that. If you could have any animal, what would it be and why? I don't know. I've had animals. Like, I've had a rabbit. Like, I got a rabbit when I was really young, and then it died a few years after I got it. I got another one, and it died, like, last year. I had that rabbit for like 13 years or something. I've also had, you know, I've had a cat, and currently we have dog. We had dogs, but the last one passed away in the summer. You know, what I've learned is that taking care of them is such a pain. It's such a pain, especially dogs. Like, I love dogs, but you gotta walk them like every day, multiple times a day. It can be a pain. It can be a pain trying to take care of them. I mean, if I had someone taking care of them and it was just for me to, you know, play with and have fun with, that's a whole different story.
All right, guys, so we're gonna give you an update on what's going on with Lovell.
What's up?
Yeah, so here he is. Here's the guy who had the kidney failure.
Gang, gang.
All right, guys, so as you know now that he's been in the hospital for 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm. It's crazy, bro.
2 weeks. His kidneys are failing.
Yeah.
Oh, they're getting better now.
But they...
How does that happen? Did he take something to make this happen, or did it just happen out of the blue, just randomly?
But they were failing. They were like me in high school.
Getting them F, son.
So, yeah, he's been in the hospital since the day after Halloween, so that's why he hasn't been in any videos. And I know what you're thinking. Why are you recording him at the hospital? He's a bad friend. But no, he's feeling better now.
I feel a lot better.
So, yeah, as you can see, Lavelle is in the hospital. I honestly don't understand how that happens. How your kidneys just, like, get up and like, yeah, I'm done. I quit. How does that happen? I don't know. Hopefully, Lavelle gets better soon, because he is in recovery now. But anyway, I hope you guys like this video. I freaking love this episode. Why even mess with the devil? Why even mess with him? I mean, nothing good can come. I mean, I guess the only good news is now the dog's paralyzed, so he's back to normal. But anyway, I hope you guys like this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share with a friend. If you do, subscribe and join the family. Also, make sure you guys go subscribe to Super Luigi Logan, the link's in the description. I'll see you guys next time. Boop!